Today, I am going to discuss a new chapter. Okay. Now, I am going to start a new chapter. Lesson 6. The land of the hot desert. Okay. This term denotes that the place is very hot. So, at first, everybody open your book. Page number 34. Just, I am showing a map. The learning points, the hot desert regions of the world, mainly Saudi Arabia. Okay, Saudi Arabia. Now, today we will discuss on the basis of this region. Okay, this is Sahara. Okay, and this is Saudi Arabia. This is Saudi Arabia. These regions is belongs to Africa, Africa continent. Okay, Africa continent. And to the previous classes we have discussed on the Asia continent. Okay, now desert means, for desert means, you know, the all the regions are covered with sandy, the temperature is very high, and in the night the temperature is very cold. Okay, and the average rainfall in this region is very low, and the green plants are mostly most probably is very little amount of plants group are found in this area. So now I am reading this chapter, page number 34. Everybody open your book. A desert can be both hot and cold. I have said that in the daytime, the temperature of this region is very hot, and in the night, the temperature is cold. The term desert applies to regions where the average annual rainfall is less than 25 centimeter. The average rainfall throughout the year is less than 25 centimeter. So you understand the amount of rainfall is very little. So this region is referred to desert region. Okay. This world map shows the distribution of hot desert. I have shown in this region, Saudi Arabia, distribution of hot desert. These desert lie on both sides of the equator. Okay. This line is called equator. Okay, this line is equator. So along with the Africa continent, equator, these latitudes are gone. The Sahara Desert in Africa is the largest hot desert in the world. Sahara Desert is the largest hot desert in the world. We notice that most of these deserts are located on the western side of the continents and lie between 15 degree to 30 degree north and south of the equator. That means it is located throughout the equator region and between 15 degree to 30 degree north and south. In these regions, desert regions are located. Hot deserts are places with hills of sand, scorching heat, and hardly any water. These hills of sand are called sand dunes. Okay, the question may be, what is sand dunes? Then you will write, hot deserts are places with hills of sand, scorching heat, and hardly any water. These hills of sand are called sand dunes. They keep shifting due to strong winds. That means sand dunes are coming from one place to another place. For why? Now they keep shifting due to the strong winds. The sand stretches over the thousands of kilometers in this desert. Okay? Desert conditions are also caused due to the continuous deforestation. That means deforestation means the cutting down of green plants. desert region are naked regions. That means these regions are not covered with green plants. Green plants are gradually deforested by the people of this region. So your homework, page 35. At first read the chapter very carefully. Okay. Then there were so many another points. To the next classes we will discuss. Then we will discuss to the question answers of the name of the previous chapter.